popping Gucci sweaters. Steady dripping, I cannot help them. It's a booming out of guys, we are not a. Got Columbia ties out of Mexico. Got the beds 100 times still. That's a pimp, feel applying, feel like Velcro. I'm buying in La Shopping on Rodeo. I be iffy, don't want coffee, fits a day, yo. Ain't stingy, my bro gonna get a payroll. I just want the pretty women in the pesos. I can only hit the engine in this Lambo. Bought a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim like a laser tag. Rich, damn rich. Sleeping on these G's is a beanbag. Got me going jeans, cause I'm cool, right? Bought a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim like a laser tag. Rich, damn rich. Sleeping on these G's is a beanbag. Got me going jeans, cause I'm cool, right?
Welcome to an all-new episode.
And preparing for battle, each guy with his own approach to getting ready for what should be an excellent matchup. A look at the busy streets of New York, the Big Apple teeming with activity as usual. Welcome all. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action coming up for you. Tonight, we'll see the Miami Heat as they play against the New York Knicks here in New York. I'm Brian Anderson. With us tonight, two great basketball minds, Grant Hill and Steve Smith. Also, our reporter, Allie LaForce. Hey, Allie.
Brian, the Knicks are making a nice turnaround under Coach Tom Thibodeau. He said, quote, "It's a proud organization. I was here during the 90s. That doesn't have anything to do with today. Just like I don't want us looking ahead. I don't want us looking behind. Our focus has to be exactly on what's in front of us. Guys?"
That's a great point. Thanks, Allie. And taking a broader look here at the year-over-year scoring trend for Kemba Walker.
And when you look at his offensive output over the past few years, it seems like other teams have figured him out and have his number now. He's having to put in a lot more effort on the offensive end, but without producing nearly the same results.
And let's check Miami's starting lineup. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. Kyle Lowry out there with Victor Oladipo. And it's Adebayo in at the center position. And for New York, Barrett plays the small forward with Randall in at the four. Evan Fournier is out there with Derrick Rose. And it's Robinson in at the center position. And we're watching two highly disciplined defenses. Grant, when you look at the teams that aren't in that category, where do they usually fall short?
Well, B.A., I call it the three C's. Commitment, comprehension, and communication. All three are needed to defend at the highest level. Now, if you're missing one, it degrades the others.
A joy to watch Butler with his ball handling. A lot of creativity. He's one of the most gifted players in the game.
Rose, the pass to Barrett. No good from outside. Pass to Lowry. And it's good. Off the back of the rim and in.
What quickness from Kyle. He gets the ball and is gone in seconds.
Rose against Lowry. Kicks it out to Barrett. And it's going to be a three-second call.
That's a three-second violation. Miami ball.
Rose against Lowry. Here's Butler. Randall pulls down the board. It's Barrett on the wing. He's guarded by Lowry. Barrett can't hit.
I mean, you won't see this too often. Getting denied at the rim. He's likely to remember that one.
They get it again. Good on the bucket.
This demonstrates how competitive Oladipo is. Love the energy he provides and how he goes after offensive rebounds.
outside. Over Butler. And misses it off the right side of the rim. The Heat have gone 3 of 5 shooting so far. Pass to Lowry. Takes the three. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes.
3 points.
Lowry's got 5 now.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Now Fournier. Just 4 to shoot. They need this. Here's Randle. And it's Randle with the jam.
This is one of the things you love about Randle. Relentless on the offensive glass.
First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Lowry, the pass to Butler. Rose against Lowry. Three shots, 3 baskets. Great efficiency so far.
Lowry is just so quick with the ball with both hands that he can lose a defender in a hurry.
And he's really silencing all the haters. Randle has become a guy you can run the offense through time and time again.
Randle, stolen by Lowry. To the paint. And Oladipo with the basket on the assist by Lowry. Oladipo's got his 2nd basket on the night. The Knicks have gone only 1 of 5 so far. And Randle effectively became a point center starting last year.
And coach put him in spots where he can make easy reads. So Randle knows exactly when to attack and when to look for a teammate. And B.A., he takes his rebounding so seriously.
This dude is such a grinder. His teammates appreciate the effort. Just goes all out on the glass.
You know, this is one of his specialties, keeping plays alive, creating second chance opportunities.
Here's Oladipo. After the basket by New York. Here's Randle. Here's Robinson. Perfect night so far, 2 for 2.
And he's just beating them to the punch on the boards right now. I mean, he's making a real big statement.
He's playing with that one extra gear so far that none of the other guys have found yet.
Here's Lowry. The Knicks with the rebound. The Heat beat them last time when those two met at Miami.
Last time, free throw shooting was their kryptonite. Just could not keep pace.
Here's Butler. Another shot. Robinson with the block. And they get it back. Oladipo finds Adebayo. And here's Lowry from the arc. Unable to get that one. New York goes the other way with it. They come into this one following a loss to Brooklyn.
Yeah, for 3 quarters, they were the much better team. But when the lead started to slip away, they just lost their composure.
And Adebayo slams it in.
From great floor awareness there by Jimmy Butler. Sensing one of his guys is open and gets it to him.
Throws it up high, and a big finish by Robinson.
I would imagine it's nearly impossible to not get fired up after that play.
Grant, check these guys out on the bench. Their reaction says it all. They are fired up. Oladipo, the pass to Butler. Oladipo against Fournier. Pass to Adebayo. For 3, Lowry. Lowry with another miss. New York trailing. To the inside. Here's Robinson. No luck on that one.
I'm not sure what happened on that play. May have relaxed a little bit once he got to the rim.
For 3, Oladipo. That won't fall. He's just 2 of 5 in this one. Pass to Barrett. Randle with it. Shot clock at 5. Back to Rose. From the arc. And it's Miami with a rebound. Butler's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Oh, it's stolen by Tucker. Pass to Butler. Outside Tucker. The 3. It's hauled in by Robinson. Robinson's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Randle. And it's Randle with the jam.
You let Julius Randle get to the rim, this is what you can expect.
Here's Lowry. He had 25 points in the win against Charlotte. Oladipo outside. Rose against Lowry. Oh, nice fake, but the layup's off the mark.
So far this quarter, he's been out of sync and might be pressing right now.
Fournier, the pass to Barrett. Takes it inside. Good D by Adebayo.
Man, miss after miss for him. When you're having a quarter like this, the only beneficiary is the defense.
Reddish has checked in for New York. Kemba Walker comes in for Rose. Miami calls timeout. Well, here we are in midseason now, Grant. How do players mentally cope with the grind of an NBA season?
That's a good question, B.A. I mean, you have to find ways to take your mind off of things as a team. Having outlets helps to...
Robinson, he's checked in for New York. Butler's checked in for Miami. Oladipo comes in for Lowry. Oladipo finds Butler. Here's Hero. Drives to the hoop. Deflected! And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Noel. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
Yeah, I love that they maintain the defensive energy even when they're behind.
Fournier's checked in for New York. Bam Adebayo's checked in for Miami. Butler passes to Hero. Six on the shot clock. Oh, there's the alley! Adebayo, no good.
That could have been an easy pass and finish. Not really sure what went wrong.
It started off looking good, but the timing was just a little off, and sometimes that's all it takes.
They've got Kemba Walker. Mitchell Robinson is out there with Nerlens Noel. Then it's Evan Fournier, and it's Reddish in at the small forward position. So that's who's on the floor for the Knicks. The Heat have gotten nothing to go out of five attempts so far this quarter. That one's good for two. And the Heat lead by seven.
Drawing so much attention, Oladipo rotates the ball to the open man.
And a big finish by Robinson.
This is why you put the ball in his hands. An accurate pass hitting a moving target.
The Heat have gotten just 2 of 6 field goals to go in the second. All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Well, the Heat culture is all about work, and this roster is littered with overachievers. Jimmy Butler said, quote, "The Miami Heat look for those diamonds in the rough. Players that are hungry, players that have some dog in them and play for one another. These guys do what it takes to be in the league for a while." Brian?
Boy, they compete, right, Allie? Thanks for that. Inside, the kick out to Fournier. Pass to Reddish from deep. Oladipo with the rebound. Oladipo's got his 4th rebound in this one. Walker against Hero. And finished off by Adebayo.
Continues to develop as a playmaker. It's nice to see Tyler Hero create for others.
They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Walker passes to Robinson. Here's Reddish. Well, quiet so far offensively. Searching for his first points of the game. Over Adebayo. Reddish misses. For Miami, they've gotten 5 of 8 attempts to drop since the second began. Robinson with the block. Walker with it, guarded by Adebayo. Adebayo against Walker. Pass to Reddish. Launches it. It's hauled in by the Heat. Butler's got his 5th rebound in this one.
I don't know how many misses that is in a row, but I know it's ugly.
Hero for 3. Good! And the assist goes to Adebayo. Adebayo's got his 3rd assist of the night. Walker passes to Noel. Pass to Robinson. Fournier for 3. Knocks it down from distance. Fournier's gotten himself going with a triple. His 1st basket of the game. So it's Miami now. They've led by as many as 11. They'll face the Spurs at home after this one. That'll be the 1st of 2 games on their home court. Back to Hero. shoots over Walker. Hero with the bucket. Hero's got his third bucket of the night.
Shut out in the first quarter. He's heating up now. I like the aggressiveness.
Here's Walker. Good D by Adebayo.
A for effort, but when there's that much resistance at the rim, better find another option.
Hero outside. Here's Oladipo. It's rebounded by New York. Fournier with the ball. Guarded by Adebayo. And a big finish by Robinson.
I would imagine it's nearly impossible to not get fired up after that play.
Grant, check these guys out on the bench. Their reaction says it all. They are fired up. Hero finds Butler. The Knicks with the rebound. Robinson's got rebound number 8 now. Walker passes to Fournier. Robinson with it. From 6 feet away. Well, you hear about the importance of confidence. You think that was something you always had as a player, Grant, or did you have to build that up?
Well, I mean, success ultimately does breed confidence. And I had success, fortunately, at a young age. So you have to understand you have to always attack and you always have to believe in yourself, no matter what the situation.
First one falls for him. For the Knicks, Barrett comes in for Reddish, and Rose is subbed in for Walker. And Miami also making a switch. Tucker's checked in for Martin. And both free throws good for Robinson. Miami has gone 1 of 2 from downtown here in the second. Rose against Oladipo. Pass to Tucker. Now Butler. No good there. Some solid defense from Barrett. Fournier with the ball. Left side Robinson. Oh, it's stolen by Oladipo. To the middle. Let's a floater go. And that'll be Miami's ball as it goes out of bounds. Heat able to keep the possession. Lowry, he's checked in for Hero. Lowry. Right side, Tucker. And it's blocked by Noel. And here is Barrett, looking for his first basket still in this one.
I know he's on a cold streak, but he can't let that get in his head.
His rhythm, it's been way off. The goal now might be to get him something easy at the rim so he can just see the ball go in through the net, and that helps.
Adebayo passes to Butler, and it's blocked by Noel. Stolen by Lowry. Pass to Adebayo. Back to Lowry. Now here's Butler. Shot to end the cold streak. Noel with the rebound.
I'll tell you what, he's been off target all night, and his teammates have had to rally.
Well, it's hard to talk about Lowry without mentioning his fantastic defense.
Quick and physical with ball handlers. Tough to back down in the post, and just brings the effort on every play.
New York trailing. Pass to Barrett. Now Fournier for three. Miami grabs the miss. Adebayo's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And it's Butler off the drive. And he's going for the oop here. And it's blocked by Noel. Fournier, the pass to Rose. From 15 feet away. And Lowry with the defensive effort. Robinson with a steal. Here's Rose with the second effort. And there's a nice layup by Robinson. Robinson's got 8 here in this quarter. Miami has gone 1 of 2 from downtown here in the second. Pass to Oladipo. Out left to the wing. Down low. And the big finish by Adebayo.
an explosive athlete who finishes with power. Bam, getting people out of their seats.
Now a timeout called by New York.
You have to be impressed by Bam Adebayo's playmaking. B.A., he has great vision for a big man, and he helps this team as another initiator.
Julius Randle's checked in for New York. Burks comes in for Fournier, and Miami with a change here, too. Deadman's checked in. With the floater. Barrett can't hit. And Coach Steve Kerr of the Warriors, he said Adebayo reminds him of Draymond Green.
You know the reason why, B.A., they both are elite ball handlers at the four position. They both anchor the defense on their team. Bam Adebayo's definitely on his way.
Throws against Lowry. Takes a 13-footer. Here's Robinson. It's rebounded by Dedmon. Dedmon's got 6 rebounds now in the game. Rose against Lowry. That one doesn't drop. And the Knicks shooting at just 26% in the second. Barrett passes to Robinson. Back to Barrett. Let's it go from 14. Jimmy Butler with a rebound. Butler's got his 6th rebound on the night. Pass to Oladipo. Here's Dedmon. Back to Oladipo. Oladipo double team. 4 on the clock. Dedmon. Rose grabs the board.
Missed opportunity wide open from mid-range. He would love to get that one back.
Lowry against Rose. Looking to end this cold spell. And the layup is good by Lowry. Lowry's got 12 points in the game. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Heat.
Their aggressiveness on D has been the most glaring aspect of this game so far. They have the Heat turned all the way up in this first half.
The other thing that's been effective so far tonight is their fast break. A lot of points coming on the run.
Pass to Dedmon to the right side. And here's Butler. Over Barrett. Butler can't get it to go. New York has gone only 1 of 5 from beyond the three-point line in the second quarter. Rose can't connect.
There's aggressive, and then there's trying to do too much. His scoreless effort is hurting this team.
Pass to Dedmon. And there's a 3-second call. This one on the defense.
Jimmy Butler, one of the great two-way wings we have. Some call him the most complete wing. Hard to argue with the defense he plays.
And the technical free throw is good.
You know, the universal theme to Lowry's game. It's toughness. Mentally and physically, he tries to wear you down.
Again, the Heat misses.
He looked just a little out of rhythm. He's still trying to establish consistency from there.
Randle, the pass to Burks. Will it go? Rebound by the Heat. Oladipo's got 6 rebounds now in the game. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt. Randle outside. Over Tucker. And the first half now in the books. It's the Heat. They lead by 11. Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
I'm here with Coach Tom Thibodeau. Coach, I saw you getting into your team. What's been the problem?
We're playing a low-energy game. We got to get into the ball. Our ball pressure has to be a lot better. Got to challenge shots, so we're playing low energy on offense.
Energy goes a long way. Good luck getting that up in the second half.
Thanks, Allie. After the break, we'll see you right back here to begin quarter number 3.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Ernie Johnson. Kenny the Jet Smith is right here. Say hey to the folks, Kenny.
Hey, folks.
Say hey to the folks, Shaq.
Hey, folks.
Hey, let's get this party started.
Okay.
It was a closely contested first quarter for Miami. At the end of one, they were able to end up with a 5-point lead. They looked firmly in control in the second, carving out a healthy 11-point lead. Shaq, your thoughts on the Heat?
Three-point shot was their best friend. I agree with the strategy. When it's working, take advantage of it. I don't really like it. Live by the jump or die by the jump. But tonight, they're living and they're living good, baby.
And over to Kenny. Your thoughts on the Knicks' first half.
Obviously, that was UGLY. It's ugly. Shooting under 30% from the field, disorganized. Chucking up bad shots. Man, I tell you, they have to adjust their play, and they got to get better looks.
And that should do it. With the second half about to begin, let's send you back to Kevin Harlan. Go back to Kevin Harlan. Go. Go over there.
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it's been a runaway. Boy, it's been quite a game for Mitchell Robinson.
And given that he's just delivered a double-double through two quarters, I'm excited to see his stats at the end of the night.
They're asking a lot of him, shouldering the load in a number of areas. You just hope he has enough left at the end.
Just about ready for the second half here. A big comeback is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. Setting the floor for Miami. Inside, it's Adebayo with Tucker playing the four. Victor Oladipo is out there with Kyle Lowry, and it's Butler in at the three slot. To the paint. Here's Tucker. Blocked!
Not a traditional rim protector. Rondo gets by on effort and instinct.
Rose up top. He's guarded by Lowry. Rose, the pass to Robinson. And a big finish by Robinson.
Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. The Heat with the lead. Now here's Lowry. Driving in. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on P.J. Tucker. That's his first foul. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
Yeah, what a play. I mean, that'll have the offense thinking twice about taking shots in his presence.
New York shooting a low 31%. Their offense is lacking. Rose, the pass to Barrett. Back to Rose. On the wing, Fournier. Rose outside. Offensive rebound, Robinson. It falls again. He's now 8 for 12 from the floor.
The defense getting out-hustled on the putback. Can't let that happen.
For some reason, blocking out has become a lost art, and that's the result you'll get.
Robinson with the block. Rose, the pass to Robinson, and he can't get that one. Good D by Adebayo. For Miami, they've gone 0 for 3 to start the second half. Can't get it to drop. New York goes the other way with it.
His inability to make shots has not brought this team down. That shows you their resourcefulness.
Outside Fournier. Robinson finds Rose. Shoots off the step back. He shoots again. Second shot opportunity. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
First team foul.
I like that. I mean, some physical play inside. He's not about to give up many easy baskets.
At the line, two shots.
And that one misses. Hero, he's checked in for Miami. And the second free throw is good. Miami has gone 5 of 12 from three-point range tonight. Pass to Adebayo. From the top of the key, he buries it. Adebayo's got 8 points.
Finally. Now 1 for 5 here in the third. We'll see if that boosts their confidence.
Outside Barrett. Now here's Fournier. Randle with it. Checked by Tucker. Up top, Randle. You know, his impact on offense has been terrific, scoring just around 20 points a game.
I can see he's pressing a little now, trying desperately to help them shrink this deficit.
Lowry, the pass to Butler. Robinson with the block. Rose outside. Here's the floater. And it's Randle with the jam.
Tremendous vision D-Rose has, always finding ways to make an impact.
The Heat have gone only 1 for 6 here in the second half. Hero outside. Pass to Tucker. Back to Butler. Shot clock at 6. He can't get it to go. Good work defensively by Randle. To the middle. Here's Robinson. Rebound by the Heat.
New York foul.
They've led by as many as 11. And Mitchell Robinson picks up the foul.
First team foul.
That's his first foul of the game. For the Knicks, Reddish is checked in for Barrett. And it's Kemba Walker in for Rose. Martin, he's checked in for Miami. Pass to Butler. Back to Hero. Butler on the wing. He's been an important part of this offense, averaging around 22 points a game. To the inside, Robinson. Rebound by the Heat. Adebayo's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Inside. Here's Butler. Again with the block. A defensive stalwart so far. That's 6 blocks. Protecting the rim well. Love the hustle.
The physicality of Jimmy Butler poses so many issues for defenders.
And a look at how the hustle game has been going for the Heat.
They've been playing such pesky defense. It's been very impressive, especially all the turnovers they've caused.
Another thing, they haven't missed a beat on the fast break in either.
A big group substitution here for New York. Robinson, he's checked in for Noel. Burks comes in for Julius Randle. Barrett's checked in for Reddish. And Rose is subbed in for Fournier. From 13, and it's off the back of the rim. No good.
Hey, the struggle is real. He hasn't found much success with his offense today.
Martin misses. New York has gotten nothing to fall from outside in this third quarter. To the paint. Here's Robinson over Tucker. New York, no good that time either. Heat shooting a low 29% since halftime. Pass to Oladipo. On the take. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up. It's going to go on R.J. Barrett.
Well, Oladipo's game features a lot of speed. If you don't keep up with him, he'll make you pay.
At the line, 2 shots.
The free throw drops for Oladipo. And Butler in his career, Grant, he won most improved player in 2015.
I mean, it's like he became a 20 points per game player overnight. You feel like Butler just needed a chance in the NBA. And I'll tell you what, he's made the most of everything he's had. The former number 2 overall pick in 2013, Oladipo gives you production, but he also plays with a bit of an edge.
Robinson passes to Rose. Oh, it's stolen by Oladipo. .103 left in the third quarter here.
He's been tremendous at corralling misses all night long.
He has led this team in rebounding and also taken on the role of enforcer.
High value assist there. Finding him inside for the finish.
The Heat with the lead. Here's Martin. He has 7. 41 seconds left in the third quarter. Oladipo, the pass to Hero, just 5 to shoot, pulls it in from the elbow, and the rebound goes to the Knicks. Robinson's got rebound number 19 now. Incredible board work. Outside Walker, this one for 3. They get it back, throws it down, and the official calls a foul. It may be a 3-point play. It goes on Victor Oladipo. And the Heat making a change here.
His first personal. Third team foul. At the line for the Knicks, Mitchell Robinson. At the line, one shot.
There's 18 seconds left in the third. Barrett against Butler. Some solid defense from Barrett. Misses there. And that'll do it for the third quarter. It's the Heat up four. And we're just moments away from the start of quarter number four. Stay with us. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And he definitely deserves the award. Reading the defense like a point guard.
Yeah, it's one thing to find the guy. It's another to deliver the ball where he can do something with it. Wonderful play.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far. With this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. We've got R.J. Barrett. Alec Burks is out there with Mitchell Robinson. Then it's Kemba Walker. And it's Rose in at the two-guard spot. That's the five for New York right now. Butler's shot is good.
A good interior scorer. Jimmy Butler using his strength and explosiveness to full effect.
Walker with it. Now Oladipo defending. Robinson can't hit. Well, the Heat's shooting just around 32% from the field. Oladipo against Barrett. Pulls it from the top of the key. It's wide right. Hits off the rim.
I've been in this position. Your team is up. You want to drive in the dagger. He may be a little overeager.
Robinson. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Robinson's got 24.
And they're just staying with possessions on the offensive glass and getting rewarded for it. You have to love the hustle.
Outside Tucker. There's the three. And again, Miami with a triple.
Good play call and good execution. The offense running on all cylinders.
Outside Walker. And he lobs it up top. And a big finish by Robinson.
I would imagine it's nearly impossible to not get fired up after that play.
Grant, check these guys out on the bench. Their reaction says it all. They are fired up. Here's Hero. And Miami again with the bucket.
We talk about Hero's ability to score in spurts, but he's been on one all night.
Walker against Hero. Puts it up from 12. Butler with a steal. Hero against Walker. Now Hero. Pass to Butler. Guarded by Rose. Hero right side. Clock is at three. For three, Oladipo. It's hauled in by Robinson. For New York, they've gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. Two for four now. That one falls. Nice feed that time from Rose. Robinson's got 14 points here in the second half. Miami has gone one for two from deep in this fourth quarter. Burks against Hero. The rebound by Burks. Burks has got four rebounds now.
You wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the glass.
And it's going to be out of bounds. New York will have another go. So for the Knicks, Julius Randle comes in for Burks. And Fournier is subbed in for Walker. And Miami also making a switch. Adebayo's checked in. Randle with it. He's against Tucker. Here's Robinson. the second effort. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
That's his first personal. First team foul. At the line for the Knicks, Mitchell Robinson. At the line.
And the first one at the line is good. The Heat making a switch here. Lowry's checked in. And both free throws good for Robinson. Just about 3 minutes through the fourth and final quarter here. To the middle. Here's Tucker. Gets the bucket and the foul. They'll pin that one on Julius Randle.
Nice look there from Kyle Lowry, the Villanova Wildcat.
And known for his fashion sense as well. Tucker especially proud of his shoe collection.
I mean, Tucker brought 100 pairs of sneakers to the bubble in Orlando. He has around 5,000 pairs overall. Even unveiled a sneaker loft because he has shoes all over his house. Yeah, they've really made a concerted effort to get to the line here in the second half.
For New York, they've gotten 3 of 7 attempts in this fourth quarter to fall. Kicks it out to Barrett. There's the triple. And Tucker pulls it down. Tucker's got his 5th rebound in this one. And Oladipo with the bucket on the assist from Adebayo. Adebayo's got 5 assists tonight. Rose with it to the inside. And a big finish by Robinson.
All he needed was a little separation. So effective.
Boy, cleared the path, put him in position for a prime time dunk.
That's a big time move and a big time finish.
Back to Lowry. Six to shoot. And there's another one for the Heat.
Lowry on the pick and roll draws so much attention because he is so good at finishing the play himself.
Here's Rose. Down low. Randle, the pass to Robinson. Oh, great D that time from Adebayo. And Mitchell Robinson picks up the foul.
That's his third personal.
That's his third foul of the game.
Second team foul.
The Heat have gone 6 for 9 here in the fourth quarter. Lowry, the pass to Butler. Ooh, stolen by Fournier.
And there it is, on a night when he's been so efficient handling the basketball, that's his first real mistake.
Robinson can't hit. And Mitchell Robinson picks up the foul.
Mitchell Robinson.
That'll get him his fourth foul of the game.
Third team foul.
The Heat with the lead. Now here's Lowry. Here's Adebayo. It's hauled in by Robinson. Fournier for 3. Miami grabs the miss. Butler's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And Adebayo slams it in. Great game for him. Double-double now.
Showing off the dynamic athleticism. Bam is no stranger to rocking the rim.
Oh, it's stolen by Oladipo. Lowry left side. And it goes. As the official calls the foul, count it, and he'll shoot one more at the line.
And Kyle Lowry had a ton of suitors in free agency. And many teams felt he could be the player to put them over the top. But ultimately, he chose the Heat because they had recently gone to the finals. And I'll tell you what, it seems like a great fit overall.
Time called here. The Knicks decide to talk it over.
And coach most likely wants to address their turnover issues. The offense looks forced right now, rushed. There's no synergy to it. They have to find a way to work together and remain aggressive without making mistakes.
And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
Hey, guys. Over the last break, I listened to Tom Thibodeau address the team. Point blank, he wants better shot selection. He told them, we're settling, guys. Come on. We're not being patient out there. We're not working the ball around. That has to change right now.
Okay, good stuff. Thank you, Allie. He's off on the first.
I love how hard he's playing, really since the break. All the defense can do at this point is foul him.
And he can't hit the second.
Here in the second half, they've really gone cold from the line, and it's hurting their chances.
Here's Butler. The Knicks pull it in.
That's a decent look for him. He just couldn't convert.
It's Barrett on the wing. Rose against Lowry. To the paint. Oh, it's stolen by Tucker. Fast break Miami. And here's Butler outside. Yes. And it's Adebayo picking up the assist. Adebayo's got 6 assists in the game. New York has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Pass to Rose. A shot to stop the drought. He can't get that one to fall.
You know, he was looking for revenge, trying to match shots from distance.
Now Butler. Back to Oladipo. From deep three-point range, Rose grabs the board. And for New York, they're shooting at 31% here in this fourth quarter. Randle, some solid defense from Butler.
They are really struggling to stop this run.
All you see is a lot of frustration. Someone needs to step up and make a play to turn this thing around. Wonderful play. With that long wingspan and huge hands, Adebayo catches and finishes with ease.
Rose into the lane. It's hauled in by the Heat. Adebayo's got 14. Yep, 14 rebounds for him tonight.
This is a game he'd like to forget. And the worst part, it's bringing down the whole squad. The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
And stolen by Adebayo. Oladipo outside. Pass to Tucker. Now Adebayo. Shoots over Robinson. It's hauled in by Robinson.
I'm not sure the defense affected that shot. That was just a blown gimme.
Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. Robinson's got 12 points now in the quarter. Oladipo outside. Here's Butler. Inside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Shoots from the line, and he gets it to go. And the Heat lead by 20.
You know, as ice cold as he was in the first half, that's how hot he has been since the break. No one can match up with him right now.
Here's Barrett. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. That one on Tucker.
One thing you know when defending Barrett, he wants to get to the rim every chance he can.
That free throw misses. And you know, Grant, on his attacks to the basket, Barrett is looking for points, a foul, or both.
Oftentimes, initiating the contact, too. As he gets more established in the league, he'll get more calls to go his way.
The Heat making a switch here. Hero's checked in. Pass to Butler. Now here's Adebayo. Tucker with the ball. Now here's Butler, guarded by Barrett. Butler passes to Adebayo. Robinson with the block. From deep. Butler can't get it to go. New York has gone 0-for-3 here in the fourth. Now Rose. To the middle. Robinson can't hit. Miami has got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth. It's Lowry with a drive. And a missed layup.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
Fournier against Hero. Fournier, the pass to Randle. Hey, Tucker with the defensive effort. Randle with a steal. Second chance shot. Pass to Rose. To the inside. Oh, it's stolen by Tucker. Here's Lowry. Now Butler. Adebayo with it. To the paint. Hero, no good. Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
And the shot goes in.
Salvage the possession. He's a terrific offensive rebounder.
A minute 50 left in the fourth quarter. Barrett against Butler. Hero for three. It doesn't go for him. New York goes the other way with it. Now Rose, outside Barrett. And Grant, in 2015, you became part owner of the Atlanta Hawks. How pleased were you to see their performance in last year's playoffs?
Well, it was incredible. So much fun to see this team come together, rally, and have an incredible run in this past postseason. Now, as a broadcaster, you don't want to have a rooting interest, but I'll confess, it was definitely special to see. And this one hasn't been in doubt for a bit now. They came out on a mission, and you can bag up this win for the Heat.
Seemed like the sheer volume of three-pointers today was the deciding factor.
And they'd hit one, and then just dial it up again. And it worked.
And it was a team effort tonight, collecting their 39th victory of the year.
And they have to feel pretty good about themselves, taking the first two games of the season between these teams.
And they got a lot of great solo efforts tonight, but probably none bigger than the performance for Bam Adebayo.
You have to appreciate the unselfishness. He kept the ball moving, kept everyone involved really enjoyable to watch.
Offensive rebound. And good work on the boards as they picked up the second chance points. And the Heat lead by 19. Fournier with the ball. Oh, it's stolen by Tucker. Lowry outside. Oh, and a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. So no problem for Miami as they get the win. To walk into enemy territory and deliver a performance like that, that says a lot about this squad.
They really came in looking confident and didn't let anything shake them. This is what a dominant team looks like.
All right, let's go courtside to Allie LaForce with our player of the game. Allie, it's all yours.
Well, I'm here with Bam Adebayo. Bam, your energy was felt tonight. How do you dig deep to give your team that boost?
Just sacrificing. Just going out there, landing on the line for my teammates. And just going out there and just, you know, playing hard. That's what I do. And, you know, it got contagious.
The hardest part is bringing that every game. Guys, back to you.
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Thanks for that. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Allie LaForce, Grant Hill, and Steve Smith, this is Brian Anderson with our 2K Sports crew signing off. And we'll see you next time.
Let me tell a little sad story about this young boy who grew up, no pops in the crib. That mama working so she couldn't really show no love when he was a kid. He ain't even mean to do that incident. He was only 18 when he caught that bit. He ain't out of, he ain't out of move, he ain't out of, he ain't out of love. He walk in the spot. Just told him that this was procedure, but he knew in his mind he was doing a lot. He had to figure it out and then learn on the rules and then follow him, like it or not. He caught a new, he had a little try to sneak it in, it was right in his sock. They had him in for like a week. They made it super cold with the AC. They ain't give him no blanket, they ain't give him no sheets. They put him in the with a dirty sink. He couldn't think, he couldn't sleep. They gave him no soap to wash his teeth. They ain't give him no toothpaste to brush his teeth. He don't know why they keep bothering him. He was kinda scared, ain't wanna argue with him. Pacing back and forth to keep him following him. Couldn't take it no more, and he finally hit the button and they coming and helping him, running and cracking his. He just took a unleashed the. He looking and grilling and acting bad. He ain't never been before, but he made up his mind. He like, what if this how I start? They couldn't count him out, cause anybody who know little homie, know little homie got heart. He gonna adapt to his habitat, even if his habitat get dark. He was a little fish when he jumped in the water, and then he grew into a shark.
Then he grew into a shark.
2 years later, 9 fights in, he found his religion. He started working out, taking food, soups, and respect, cause the wasn't given. He wanted more for his life, he was sitting it. Every night in his life wasn't hitting.
And his life wasn't hitting.
here.
His life wasn't here.
And his life wasn't look. No. 2 years he fought the case and he ain't worried about it in his mind. He knew he ain't losing. He got a paid lawyer, that's a good lawyer, and that lawyer do know what he doing. They want to take it to trial, so he take it to trial, but that little going through it. He was just holding it down for his man because he wasn't the one that was doing it. He didn't cop out to this lie. Called home and he found out his man. He looked up to the sky like, why? Because he's locked in the and he can't slide. Off the break loose when that man cried. You can see the in his eyes. That if he wants you, that is verified. And he went back in this and he thought to himself like, I feel a little stupid. He got a big in the crib, but he's stuck in the gym and he can't even use it. He want to retrial and take back everything that he said because he know he ain't do it. Lord, homie, a real and he done made a decision already and he's sticking to it.
Yeah, he's sticking to it. Father.
Lemons, where's the sugar? Lemon in my A, lemon in my L's, call them boogers. Rather 6 feet before I'm ever seen with you.
Hold up! Hold up! Hold up.
Yo. Hey, 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 hey. What it is that teeth skin look colored in. Yeah. Riding in, double, double R. That's that color in. Pulling in that 400 grand. I just ordered this. Switzerland, Lake Geneva, where I spend my summer in. Off the floor, that's Giano shoe. What I'm running in. Earlobe, look like I need some Timberlands, I battle any man. Yo, but don't think they understand.
Double C on my feet, double G on my freak. Louis V by my breath. She wanna kick it with me, she back and leave. She try to save other plans, but keep. Can't see none of them grow, she keep. Got an E and a B on the back of the CT. I'm done with the 12, got a V16. Say the money coming in, yeah, that's true. The more money I get, I don't want. Can't think about the last time that I text you. It's probably when sidekicks had them belt loops. Sign my giant hand cock on the day time I check you. Just like a brand new lamb, I wreck you. So if it's mine, it's yours.
Ride till it in the tank. I'm a 10 minute man in the exit. Last deal more than what Google say my net is. I got chatted with the shit in it in the exit.